must fight impunity. Because if we fail to fight impunity, we will not achieve our dreams. And a time has come for us to fight impunity. A time has come for every Kenyan to realize, no matter how powerful you think you are, no matter how much you think you know people in high position, no matter how much money you have, that will not save you. That will not save you. We must recognize that for this country to succeed, we must fight impunity. For this country to succeed, we must fight corruption.